our lives will be shaped and determined by the picture we have of the person we are. See, what we need to do is get our self-image in line with God's vision for us. That's what we need to do, that we are accepted. That's who God says. We are chosen, victorious, purposed. We are His masterpiece. That's who we are. That's who He says we are. And when we know who we are and who we're supposed to be fighting, that changes everything.